A very refreshing good morning to all lovely kids. Welcome to an English class. Nip, tin, lip, sip, pig. Nip, tin, lip, sip, pig. Why ma'am is repeating these words? Because we are going to learn more about I vowel words. Yes, as you all are learning I vowel words, now this is time to learn more about it. What we are going to learn more about it? We are going to learn how we can write I vowel in four lines. So for that, go and take out your integrated activity book and come with ma'am. So now kids, you all have integrated activity book. Now open page number 30 of your book. So kid, this is the page number 30. Write down date 25.8.20 and it is a classwork. So write down CW. So what is the written here? Here is written, write the name of the picture in the space, in the four lines. Before starting with the worksheet, we have few rules. We have three rules. First rule, never take out the word from the line. Never take out the letter from the line. Second rule, always join the tail. Always join the tail. And third and the most important is, always to smile while writing. So kids, let's get started. As you can see, first is the picture which shows lid. L-I-D. Lid. It is already written. Now tell me, what is this? Can you remember the story? What fell down when the baby smiles? Yes, that is the nib of the pen. So how we will write the nib? So write down N-I-B. Nip. Join the tail. N has a tail. So join with the I. I has a tail. Join with the B. So always follow the rules. Next is, what the baby is having the full of pins? Yes, it's a tin. T. It means T. T. Ma'am has joined the words also. Never write it away. Always join the words and always remember to join the tail. When you will not follow these three rules, you will be out. And I not always want you get to out. So next word, next picture, what is this? Tell me, tell me. Very true. This is zip. Z. Z-I-P, zip. Z-I-P, zip. Very good. Now, what this person is doing? Is dipping, yes, the tea bag in the water. So, D-I-P, dip. So, you can see, ma'am is joining the tails. See, ma'am has joined the tails. It means we are following the three rules and ma'am is smiling also and I want you kid also to smile. Now, tell me what is this? Lip. L-I-P. Lip. Join the tail. Very good. Never write words away. Always write them close. Always write them close and never take out the word letters out of the line. Okay, now what the pig is wear to make the baby laugh? Yes, it's a wig. W-I-G. Wig. Very good. Well done. W has a tail. Join with the ig. Wig. Very simple. Now what the baby is wearing? Baby is wearing the bib. B-I-B. bib. Yes, the baby is wearing the bib. Well done. Now kids, what this poor baby is doing? This boy is sipping the hot milk. So, how to write? Sip. Sip. Now look here. Sir has no tail. So, ma'am has not joined with the I. So, keep always this remember. B has no tail. So, ma'am has not joined with the I. Sip. Very good. So, we are following the three rules. Are you following the three rules? Yes, kid. When you follow the three rules, your work always be neat and tidy. Now this. See, a baby girl is sitting on the chair. Sit. 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 Okay, kids. So, again, S is has no tail. So, we have not joined with the I. Now, who is this? This is the pig who try to make the baby smile in the story. So, how to write it? Pig. 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 Now, what is this? This is pin. 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 Okay, kids? So, this is the way we have to write learning in four lines. First rule, always write in lines. See? Always write in lines. Second rule is, always join with the tail. See? Ma'am has joined the tail. Everywhere the letters have tail, join it with the next letter. And third is to smile. So, thank you so much, kids. I hope concept is clear to you. Thank you.